was putting a lot of faith in this legend. And Tobias was pretty spooked by it. I'm not interested in the myth. But if it helps me get Nikki, then I'll use it.
Did you find Tobias?
I did.
And?
We played poker. Had a nice talk.
What did he say?
Clara, it's real.
I told you. Don't go in without me. I'm on my way.
Don't worry. I still have to restore the power, and then we have to find an entrance. I'll see you soon. Down, two to go.
I just heard the generator kick on.
It's gonna need more juice than this. Can you look for an entrance? How would Bloom hide a place like this?
I hope there's a secret elevator. You pull a switch and the floor drops into a hidden base deep underground.
Underwater? We're on an island.
Wishful thinking. Up then. One of the buildings. I'll keep looking.
One more. Almost there. Once we're in.
In my circle, this is the line of the century. If I fuck it up, you can take away my hacker card.
And do you actually have a hacker card?
Get us inside. Maybe I'll show it to you someday.
I'm working on it.
found it. I just heard the system come back online.
Wait for me.
Why? It's perfectly safe. Nobody's been inside for years.
Because I want to see your face when the door opens. Sweet home.
See? I was right. DedSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course. Help me get her online.
Fingers crossed.
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but the connections are the important part. Voila.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it. I need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did Damien find this? This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rossi Freeman district.
Mm-hmm. Viceroy territory. There. Surveillance. You can use those to get a peek inside. Can you connect from here?
No. They're completely off the grid. This is bizarre.
Well, if I can't connect from here, I'm gonna connect at the source.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
Whoa! check somewhere else.
Pass.
Don't relax just yet.
Let's find him.
Watch yourself.
No way he's gone. Start looking. Search over there.
I got nothing.
I'll head that way.
Don't see anything. Gonna move on.
Nothing over here. Moving on.
That's impossible. This shit's supposed to have 5 fail-safe redundancies.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Be clear. I'll head that way.
Everyone check.
Relax yet.
Heads up, y'all. He's got a gun.
I need help here. I got it. We need every available backup. On the scene. Where'd he go? Anyone got anything? Nothing on our end.
You're off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. They had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighbor just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never breaking alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
Watch your back, Thummo.
Damn, you lost him.
Hey, he's got a gun.
Whoa!
Stay down. It's gonna be all right. Son. When is this thing gonna end?
Oh, good. Stay calm.
Get out!
I want my car back!
Damien's IP points somewhere in there.
Motherfucker needs to be dropped once and for all. Find him!
Get the
right over there, all right?
That should do it.
Yep, we are connected. You'll be able to speak into Rossi Fremont now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No, I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
Tobias? How did you get this number?
You're the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen.
And then?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
I could use some help. I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
You're not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure. All right, let's dive in and see what we can find. You sure that IP is here?
It's in here, on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras. Look at that. Got the whole place custom wired. These aren't typical gangbangers. To the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in. You've done this before.
I admit nothing.
Like I right there, adapt to change. That's the key, man.
I got you right here, though. Hey man, it's all a big misunderstanding.
Shut up!
Alright, just throw up a girl.
People really lived here?
And died here.
What? What, you watching me again? You watching me again? So what, you want some? This is all I got that's mine. Everything else over here is yours.
TOS is the best thing Bloom could have done for Chicago's, entrepreneurs. Police got an eye on every corner, which means they pick up all the small-time players who don't know no better. Cuts away my competition. But if you know what I know, and you can do what I can do, you take your hardware and you use it to protect yourself. Shit, my little castle here, it's got state-of-the-art security paid for by the giving taxpayers of Chicago. Thank you. Everybody.
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It fucking take a few. Hey, but get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you.
I just thought that you...
This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fuck.
Fathead.
Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen, it costed me business. And what do you think's gonna win between you and business?
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business. Quinn!
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you still on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Arrak.
Yo, chill. That ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Arrak. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fucks is stoked.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbud, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune. You get this number.
You're the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns on the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of them, man. Undercover. The question is, why? And where? And who?
Tobias.
Right. I'll show you where the sales went down, but you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal, though. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I don't have a manifesto.
You will.
This is getting complicated. If I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive, I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien. I have to be patient. And right now, I need Bedbug.